days were going to be there. I was pretty excited. I saw a news report last weekend in Alberta.
Yeah, exactly. People were without power.